words even by the end of the rehearsals or even the end of the performances, but usually has her song pretty well off pat by the first rehearsal. And I know that she's been, the whole 12 years has been incredibly busy. I mean, the minister's life is just unbelievable. And how she ever fits in this way, I don't know. But she did manage to. And I know it wasn't always easy by any means. She had to juggle meetings around. And I would be very surprised if she sort of didn't get sort of a little bit of trouble with the congregation. Maybe something got a bit jealous of Lucy Rosen because she did do her best to make sure she could come to all the rehearsals and stuff and that. She's just, she's such that sort of person. And we're really going to miss her. And Donald, of course, and I, especially because a few years ago we decided, oh, we've got a bloody church and I suppose we might as well get married. So we did. And as you can see on the photo, there's a photo on the inside of that the front door there. Meredith married us in here. Wow. And it was a fabulous, the whole thing was a fabulous service. We had all these wonderful musicians playing for us. But Meredith did a wonderful job, and I just could not imagine anyone else doing that. So she'll always have a very special place. I'm going to skip us all honey soon. Anyway, so we put together a card, as we usually do for birthdays and things, but which I'll give you later. But also,
Jen and I have
we've got